Welcome to BitchLap TV, the revolutionary TV experience that celebrates random acts of madness and idiocracy around the globe. And we're broadcasting to more countries than ever before. We've become a global phenomenon. And I, an international sex symbol, Ranjimar from Bangalore, has been writing into the show saying that she loves her weekly BitchLap. She can't get enough of it. It makes her feel warm and spicy. And she wants to know when we're coming to India to broadcast a show live. She wants me to dip my beef tandoori into her bindi masala. What about this one? This old dear, this is Patty Sullivan's from St. Augustine's Nursing Home in Alabama. She's just been watching the royal wedding and she wants me to be her Prince William. Celebrities are tuning in. We've got Amy Winehouse and her beer belly. They can't get enough of their weekly dose and hit of the bitch slap. What about Seal? Check this guy, loves the show, Tiger Woods. He's been watching all week long, but now he can't because his eyeballs have turned into tiny little mouths. Cousin Michael made the urinal, but he missed this week's bitch slap. Big Fat Stevie from Florida says that he hasn't seen his dick in 10 years, but he hasn't missed one episode of the bitch slap. Asia, we've got Africa, we've got countries and continents that never before would have thought to tune into this kind of show. I've had the Dalai Lama in Cambodia phone me up and say, Scally, I gotta get one of my boys onto your show and become part of the production team. I said to him, fine, send him in. Look, we got brother Dennis now working at the bitch slap. He's not allowed to speak because he's a Buddhist monk, he's a mute, but he's loving the show. Go on, get back to doing whatever you've been doing. I'm giving you the chance to win $5,000 today. I'm also going to be taking the beaches of Miami to meet the hottest lifeguard in South Beach. You can never be too careful, not on this beach, not on my watch. You take your eyeball off the beach, some stupid fuck's gonna get eaten by a shark. You're sexy and safe, easy on the weed, yeah?
I'll hug you, I'll give you a hug, man.
Where's all the pussy? Go and pound it. No one's drowning today, not on my watch. So you see, sometimes I just lay out with hot women. When the beach is, when the water's this calm, what else you gonna do? You sleep and you react. I don't know. Right? It's gonna work. It's got to work. Is this how you do it on your beach?
If it wasn't for this man, I'd be dead.
Victoria Beckham was back in LA today and she's back as a bleach blonde, looking more like that flying dog from The Neverending Story. SpongeBob's left Bikini Bottom and found the streets of New Orleans. Colgate are looking for their new face for 2011. Should it be this old dude or should we go for a little bit of Asian sparkle and take this beauty? Speaking of Asia, Asian Barney's gone mental and Asian girl gets her pussy out on the train. McDonald's has got a brand new burger that everyone's loving, even this kid. When did you last pass out at the party? Maybe you're gonna find yourself in Wankers of the Week. Coming in at number 5 this week, we've got the Tin Man. Number 4, it's Tuxedo Terry. Number 3, Biscuit Mixed. Number 4, Pineapple Stew. And this week's winner, keep sending them in when your mates get messy. This is Butt Crack Betty. This is the Bitch Slap. Look out for the Bitch Slap.